I'm Amanda with Off Leash Canine here in Hampton Roads, Virginia. This is Dallas. He is one of our newest 2-week board and train guys. He is a 6-month-old cockapoo. He's coming to us. His owners just basically want him to learn his basic commands, not to jump on people when they come over to the house, know when it's time to have fun, and know when it's time to relax. So we're just going to see where he's at on day one and what he knows. He's super interested in the ground. Dallas, come. Dallas, come. 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 Good boy. That's a good boy. Yes. Dallas, sit. Sit. Dallas, come. 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 Good boy. Dallas, sit. 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 Down. Down. Oh, it was almost a good sit. Down. All right, we're going to see how he does with his walking. Dallas, heel. Heel.
Ronnie, and this is Dallas, and he has been at Off Leash Canine for 2 weeks, and it's so amazing the job that he has done and the transformation, and I just love the fact that they sent report cards every day, and they sent pictures, and I was worried at first the first two nights without him, but then just getting the pictures and the love that he was being shown, it just put me at ease, and I'm just so excited to go home and train them some more and keep training. So thank you, Off Leash. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, everybody, all the trainers. I appreciate it.